Question number 9. The angle of elevation of a building from the foot of the tower is 30 degree and the angle of elevation of the top of the tower from the foot of the building is 60 degree. If the tower is 50 meter high find the height of the building. Find the height of the building. How many buildings you will take here? You consider tower as also as a building, no problem. I hope you have heard about clock tower. Clock tower is what? It's a building. Right, solution. And show the ground say so this is building here. Let us say tower is here. From the foot of the tower, the angle of elevation of a building is 30 degree. That means from the foot of the tower, if you see the building top, angle of elevation means seeing upward. Is 30 degree. And the angle of elevation of the top of the tower from the foot of the building is 60 degree. Definitely, tower should be taller than building. So I'll show the tower like this. From the foot of the building, if you see the tower, top, then angle of elevation is 60 degree. Tower height is given as 50 meters. Tower height is 50 meters. Now have the right angle triangles here. Let us call this as A, B, and this as C, and this point as D. We have to find the height of building now. Making use of triangle B, BDC, we will calculate the distance between foot of tower and building, and then making use of this distance and the 30 degree here, we will calculate height of the building. Okay, because I don't know what is BC, so I cannot calculate AB using 30 degree only. But in triangle DBC, I know the height of tower and I know 60 degree, so I can calculate BC. After calculating BC, we can calculate AB. Okay. I hope you have understood the problem properly. In triangle BDC, we have to find the adjacent side, so we will take cot 60. Cot 60 degree equal to adjacent side upon opposite side, that is BC upon DC. Cot 60 is 1 by root 3. BC we need to calculate. DC you transfer to LHS. So you get DC into 1 by root 3 equal to BC. Now substitute for DC equal to 50 meter. One by root 3 into 50 is equal to 1 by root 3 into 50 equal to BC. Call this as 1. Now make use of triangle ABC. In triangle ABC, tan 30 degree equal to AB upon BC, AB upon BC. Tan 30 is 1 by root 3. Into BC is equal to AB. 1 by root 3 into BC is 1 by root 3 into 50. From 1 we can substitute BC value. So what will be AB equal to then? 50 by 3. So AB equal to 16.66 meter. Height of the building is 16.66 meter.